What is good, guys? We're back with some more METROID Fusion! Okay.
So, obviously we had to restart because we couldn't get wherever we were trying to go. I forgot. Yeah, we got, like, stuck over there on the right side. So let's just go right into the data room this time. Then we can go explore. Hope you guys are having a good day. Okay. All right, okay. Jump too soon. Gotta jump. Oh my god, I'm about to sneeze. Try to cover. Jumping too early? I think I'm jumping too early. Maybe I gotta jump right there. Okay. Yeah, it dodged that one. Damn it. I definitely broke the ceiling last time or something. I vividly remember doing that. Jumping, so that jump's not gonna work right there. I need to jump at a different time. Why do I keep hitting that? Am I crazy? No, I definitely opened something last time. that was close. Now. Let me go back and recharge. Maybe I need to go in this. Did I go in this room? Yeah, I did. I'm so confused now. Was I supposed to go that other way then? I swear I broke a hole in something. There, that's what I broke. It had nothing to do with escaping. I have to get through this with speed. I can't do that. Okay. Okay, I actually think I have to go this way. I am so confused. Spawn camping, that is crazy. Wow. I I am a little irritated, guys, I'm not gonna lie. Try that room. Wow. He's infected room, no. Okay, can't go that way. Can't get to the data room. Gotta try to go down? I'm lost. I am hella confused. All right, we're gonna leave this floor. That's I need a data room. I need to tell me what to do. I am lost, I'm not gonna lie. And then they want to really try to fight with you, like they're big time, like, bro. Ooh, these little boys getting on my nerves, bro. Trying to run up on you like they're really doing something. I see that you encountered a rogue security robe. Okay, I did need to come to the... Okay. You may destroy it if you meet it again. Your safety is vital. But as to your brief level 2 security locks are released. So So sectors 5 and 6 are open. That means those sectors have likely been infiltrated by X. They are much harder to stop than we initially suspected. Sector 5 arc is sub-zero. Vaccine side effects. So you'll take damage if you even set foot. I can't do heat or cold, huh? Avoid Sector 5 for now, but in the meantime, HQ is working on data to adjust your suit for extreme temperatures. Once we have the transmission, you can download it, but the X have destroyed all the data rooms you have used so far. I no longer doubt their capacity for critical thought. Jesus Christ! You have to use the data room in the night habitat? Sector 6. Go to Sector 6. Okay. And that is a navigation room. From there... Yeah, okay. So I need to go to the navigation. I keep trying to go to data. That's what was confusing me. Samus suspect anything? No, I do not think so. Good, Butter.
Oh, good, Butter, her closer.
Affirmative. Out. So y'all betraying me, huh? Bitch asses. Probably some shit I missed. I wanted to try to see if I can get it. Yeah. The starting room? There's nothing in here. I don't think I can do blue yet. I can do blue, okay. I don't even know I tried that. I got 5 health now. Just wanted to check it out. Maybe if we can go past floor 2, do the same thing. Maybe I can get more health. What floor is this? It's not a floor. We're just gonna check the other floors, see what I can get into. Yeah. sector 4. I can do some stuff here, I think. Let's go check. Was I just here? Okay, so never mind that. Why is it acting like I didn't explore these places? Just trying to get some extra health, like, or is 5 the max it can go to? I don't know. Like, I'm just trying to eat, okay? I want to eat. Purple. Nutri-Grain bar. You type that shit fast. The various suit data is here from HQ, ready to download. Of course there's a fucking problem. X from the Sub-Zero sector are in sector 6. And they've been changed by the...
If you're someone, you'll be frozen from within.
This seems like a deliberate tactic. Once you download the various suit modification, you'll be out of danger. Just be extremely careful until then. Okay, so try not to absorb those fuckers. Use your beam to stun them in order to get by. My beam? The charge up shit? So it's dark. I can't see shit. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Focus on going right to the data room. Whoa, she's chasing? Shit, what? No, it both got me, okay. Oh my God, I'm about to die.
Run, Wasted, run!
No, God. Okay. Can I kill those things? No fucking way. Oh my God. Yeah, this is just a waste of a whole episode. I mean, we're gonna get over there again. That's just wow. I don't even know how to fucking kill those things. Really? Oh, you can do it there though. Really? Okay. How do they always come perfectly right when I'm about to charge? Please, I don't have time for this. See how he just jumped up and knocked me off? Yeah, okay. You wanted, right? You wanted to fucking die, right? Okay, then. Not gonna give you the fucking chance. It's not even gonna give you the... Don't even fucking try. Go ahead and betray me. I'm fed up now, so I'm gonna need you to betray me already. Betray me already. Come on, bro. Does not take this long to tell me. Is that something I already know? Come on. I like how it sped up last time, right? I'm trying to read. Now it's going slow as hell. Yeah. Yep, real cool, real cool. Gotta figure out how I'm gonna make it out there. Do this shit. What the fuck was that? How? Okay, so this is the game plan here. Whoa. Okay, I need that. How do I get in there? Yeah, I'm not stupid. I got 6 health. I can't fuck this up. This next room, it's in here. Fucking hell. Okay, asshole. Yeah. shit, bro. I might save right here. Oh, good. Thank God. Oh, let me replenish my health like this. This is how you play smart. Get all my health back. Don't do something stupid like I just did and get injured though. Almost there. All right, there we go. We're back, we're better. Now I'm not too nervous. Can I shoot him? Oh no. What the fuck was that? Yeah. Okay. What the fuck was that? What? So he's a freeze gun? How's that fair? Do I have to like stay away from him? Seven health is crazy. I gotta stay away from him. That's what I have to do. Shh. I'm kind of nervous. I think he's still gonna be in the next room. Where did he go? There's a safe spot here, guys. Keep giving me health for what reason? Like, bro, something about to happen. Do I have to fight that guy? Because I really don't have. Yeah, it's definitely a boss fight. Who am I fighting? Alright, bro, stop cheating. What the fuck is that? What is this? I'm dead. Hey, I'm dead. How do I damage this? What? Can I do this fight? Oh my god, I have to. Bro, how do I damage it? Hold on. No. And he just, it's auto-tracking me, so I can't even. Just kidding. Okay, so I figure it out, and then he's suddenly super fast. Come on! Come on! One is better than none. Alright, you piece of fucking shit, germ. Just wait till I catch your ass. Just wait, I can't wait till I catch you, bro. I can't wait till I catch this fucking thing. Shit. Yeah, where you at? Come on, bro. You're trading. Come on. You wanted to keep fighting, right? Come on. What was that? I can do that, huh? Yeah, got your ass. Damage till he damages me. Like, you see this, right? You saw that, right? He almost won over some bullshit. Like, what the fuck? Some straight bullshit. He literally almost won. Like, I could not damage him. Okay. Whatever. We won. Whatever. Game has got me fucked up, okay? Like, I don't know who the fuck you think I am. Like, okay. Let me get my health back. Healing me? Yes, they are. Let's do it. What the fuck is that? No, shit, don't run. Get back to the other room. He just didn't see it coming, bro. Okay, you're fucking dead for that. Love it. Awesome, almost fell again. I like how they're not attacking me now. Not that I can absorb their kick. Alright. Come fucking attack me now. Come on. Y'all got all that shit a second ago. Attack me. Nah, don't run. That's crazy, because I'm... I don't know what either of those are. Hold on. I don't know what that is. Dodging me. He's not even. That's what I fucking thought. Sorry, that move was just really cool. I didn't realize I could do that. I didn't even need to do that. Don't fucking touch me. He thought he's gonna live. That's my favorite part, where he thought he's gonna fucking live. He just spawned at that point, huh? Spawned that death. Why is that red? No. How did he drop a red one? Why did he drop a red one? Why did he drop a red one? Am I not safe? No, I'm saving. I'm saving right here. You better betray me right now? Is that it? Huh? What you about to do? How did that X download the Varia suit data? This doesn't seem to make any sense at all. Unless the X have the ability to process data organically. At any rate, you have the Varia suit data. Now you will be protected from extreme temperatures. More importantly, the SAX will no longer be able to freeze you, so you can escape easier. But you're still too weak. That thing is too much for you. You currently have no way of damaging it. But my simulations indicate that a penetrating weapon like the plasma beam might work. Developing modification data will take HQ some time, though. There's also a chance that you may be able to restore your plasma beam by absorbing a large core X, as you did with the charge beam function. As for restoring ice beam functionality, I doubt it. Your current cellular makeup would reject that addition. Therefore, HQ has developed an ice missile upgrade. This will add a freezing effect to your missiles. It will help. Go to Sector 5 Arc for the download. Alright, get moving. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna say you're not gonna do a betraying dialogue here. Can I go down? Thank you. So we've searched every place now. All right. You need to download data for the ice missiles upgrade, but as you might expect, the data room here is secured. Level 3 security hatches are yellow. Release the security lock and download data as usual. And experiment with those new missiles. They will be helpful. Is your objective clear? Yes, damn. All right, I got it. Let me make sure I'm recharged. Alright guys, and with that's the end of this episode. We're looking stacked now, huh? I hope to see you guys in the next episode. I'm really enjoying this game. Thank you for watching.